In this video, you will learn how to change the assembly main part. Remove objects from an assembly. Explode an assembly. Explode a sub-assembly. And check and highlight objects in an assembly. Before we start, you need to know that the main part in an assembly has been defined already when the assembly was created, either by welding, bolting, or with the add to assembly command. You can check the main part of the assembly by using the inquire command. First, make sure that the select objects in assembly switch is active. Now, select any part in the assembly and right-click it. Click Inquire, and then click Assembly. As you can see, the main part is highlighted in orange. Let's change the assembly main part. Ensure that the Select Objects in Assembly's selection switch is active. Now, right-click the new main part, and under Assembly, click Set as new main part of assembly. To remove objects from an assembly, right-click the part you want to remove. And under Assembly, click Remove from Assembly. As you can see, if welding or bolting has been used to create the assembly, the Remove from Assembly command will delete the weld or bolt group. If you want to disassemble your assembly, ensure that the Select Assembly's selection switch is active. Then select the assembly. Right-click it, and under Assembly, click Explode. As you can see in this case, the explode command explodes only the highest level assembly, so the sub-assemblies are not affected. Now, if you want to explode your sub-assembly, move the mouse pointer on the sub-assembly you want to explode. Hold down Shift and scroll forward or backward with the mouse wheel until you highlight the sub-assembly level you want. Select and right-click the sub-assembly, then click Explode Sub-Assembly. Note that this command will be only available in the list when you hold down Shift and scroll to the sub-assembly level. The sub-assembly is now disassembled, and the parts are attached to the higher level assembly. To check and highlight objects in an assembly, go to the ribbon and click the down arrow next to the Inquire Objects command. Then click Assembly Objects and select a part that belongs to your assembly. The main part is highlighted in orange, and the secondary parts are highlighted in yellow.